You won't find any two items that are identical here, because what we're doing is not mass production. So what we do is we create collections where all the effects are done manually. This means each piece is unique because the artist who makes it adds his own touch to the fabric. So it's not really about a strict pattern, it's more about the imagination. So I guess you can say we create art having denim as support.